We still have the cool breeze to start the week in all but the northeast of the state, just into the red there. And with this comes cloud over the south with very isolated shower activity. The cloud and any wet weather will clear up by the evening, and then it is a stretch of completely sunny days and warm conditions. The winds become light and easterly, and this takes us right through to the end of the week and into the start of the long weekend. Saturday is warm and sunny. Now Sunday will begin warm, but we'll see a change, so we're back to cool winds for Labor Day Monday. Around the nation tomorrow, Brisbane rain and storms, possible heavy falls, it's 26. Sydney showers are likely, Adelaide morning cloud, then afternoon sun, 23. Perth hot and sunny. To Victoria, the south has isolated light showers. They're mainly in the morning, otherwise cool to mild and partly cloudy. The north has full sunshine and it is mild to warm in southerly winds. Closer in, and it is a few degrees cooler tomorrow in a moderate southerly. We're partly cloudy like today with local light showers. Most of us will stay dry. The city starts on 15 and only reaches a top of 20. It's a mix of sun and cloud. To the 8-day outlook and our stretch of warm and sunny weather, that one begins on Tuesday. Not a cloud for several days in a row and will gradually go up 26, 28, then into 30s to end the week. Saturday, warm and sunny, top of 32. Sunday, I think it will be about 32. It depends when that change comes through, but it's cold by the end of the day, so 21 next Monday. So most likely to be dry tomorrow, a mix of sun and cloud. It's a top of 20, Mitch.